My name is Chris. I'm an engineer at Volkswagen in Germany, and I work in the development department. And now I explain you the car, the new XL1, the most efficient car in the world. It's lightweight, it's aerodynamic, and at first I want to show you some parts from the aerodynamic. We have closed rear wheels. We have no standard handles to open the door. It's also very close. We have no mirrors. We reduced the front area. We have these cameras on it and displays inside to look behind. We have a totally closed front area. You can see, and in case of the cooling, the engine needs cooling, a small jalousie opens. Normally it's closed, and it's when it's necessary to cool it down, it opens. The lightweight, we have a monocoque, a safety cell. It's a monocoque. It's made of ZFRP. We have aluminum structure in front and at the rear for the crash, front and rear crash. The whole body, what you can see here, it's painted ZFRP. It's also ZFRP. We have lightweight windows. It's made of polycarbonate. It's coated. It's scratch resistant. We have a windshield that is very thin. It's thin glass. It's very light. The maximum range of this car is 310 miles, and the fuel economy, the fuel consumption is 261 miles per gallon. This car is a plug-in hybrid. The engine concept consists of a two-cylinder diesel engine, then electric motor, and then a seven-gear DSG, and then it goes straight up to the wheels. We have a rear-wheel drive. Plug-in hybrid means you have a battery more capacity than a full hybrid. We can charge it on this side. The range of the electric mode, of the EV mode, is 31 miles. And the total range of the car with the diesel is 310 miles. Now we are on the inside, and the idea of lightweight is all in the, you can see it all in the inside. The dashboard is made of press board, and it's covered with a look like ZFRP. It's not ZFRP, but it looks like, because the monocoque, you can see it here, it's made of ZFRP. You have also a PID, it means personal infotainment device, and you can do all the stuff. Like, you can see the car information, the trip computer, you can see a Think Blue trainer who trains to smooth drive you. You can see the hybrid, the energy flow of the car. You have the media, the radio, the media player, Bluetooth or SD cards. You can look also pictures if you want, if you have it on an SD card. You have the phone, you can connect your phone via Bluetooth. And you have also a navigation system. The car is very narrow. This is because of the situation of the seats. Normally, the co-driver, the driver sits beside, and the shoulders are beside. And we put it in this way. We put it back and put it a little bit narrow. And now the shoulders are behind. The one shoulder behind the other shoulder. That's the way we can do the car a little bit narrow. Most important for the fuel economy is the aerodynamics. This car is very narrow. I tell you something about the closed area, the closed wheels. We have a total enclosed underbody, and the CD value is 0.189. The CD value is the lowest for a series production car. This is the best one, the best in fuel efficiency, the best in aerodynamics. This car is available in Europe, 200 pieces, and the idea behind the car is to show what is possible in the way of fuel economy and aerodynamics and lightweight.
What's the point of making it narrower? Is to make it
the surface, the aerodynamic.
Yeah.
It's smaller.
So can you tell me about